I'm going to show you how to make a cone out of a toilet paper roll. You're going to love this one. First, you want to cut the roll right down the center. You want to twist the roll a little bit so that the upper left-hand corner meets the bottom right-hand corner. Add a little bit of hot glue to keep it in place. With a ruler and pen, mark out how tall you want it to be and then cut off the excess. Now you have a cone for your Christmas crafts.